Unfortunately, we can't get to many places. We've been snowed in a little bit. But hey, it doesn't matter. Because we have a floating cottage. A floating house. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. What's happening in here then?
Time for breakfast. Lots of lovely cooked breakfast. Isn't it?
Yeah. What do you think to your floating house?
It's the best.
Is this a red tomato day or a green pepper day?
Oh, that's what you're doing. I was thinking, what is he doing now? In my head, I was thinking, what is he doing?
Is it, well, which is it? Is this a red tomato day? Or a green pepper day?
Red tomato.
It's downstairs. The bathroom. Yep, that's what you expect in a bathroom, a bath and toilet. Electric shower thing. Bedrooms. Yep. Bedroom with a shower room. Lots of snow out there. Five minutes. That's how long you've got left. 5 minutes.
Cooking breakfast? Yeah.
That's not what I had in mind. There she goes to look at ancient sites. She likes the ancient sites. Today's ancient site is a brook, more than 2,000 years old. And some of it still remains up there. Kind of restricted, lots of roads are impassable, lots of snow. Isle of Skye is completely white. So we have to do the Isle of Skye via the main roads. Can't really get to the Kerrang. I did get to the Old Manor store, but I walked it, which was 8.5 miles. In fact, no, it was further than that. It was about 10 miles, if you include the uphill bits. What is it?
It's a brook.
What do you do at a brook?
Well, they're believed to be from about 2,000 years ago. Its position may be deliberate, you know? A deliberate status symbol, you know? About social status commanding the land.
Social status 2,000 years ago?
Yeah. And it, you know, picked a dominant point on the landscape, yeah?
We still can't get over.
A commanding view of the surrounding countryside, some might say.
Are you reading?
It's all from the head. I'm a knowledgeable historian.
Right.
Brocks, I think you'll find, were double-skinned dry stone structures, yeah?
And a lot taller.
Yeah, a lot taller than this, yes, yes.
Should we go inside?
We can try. Let's have a look where our ancestors once trod.
I can see the entrance there. Oh yeah. Let's have a look. Oh, yep. You're getting sidetracked. Sorry. They didn't have windows though, did they? What's through there? Is that the kitchen?
I'm in the spiral staircase.
Oh, okay. Oh, dear.
Quite the view from there, isn't it?
Yeah.
The black colouring. The cloud tables.
And the sea. Enjoying your driving experience.
she's doing well, the old girl.
Yeah. We should probably get some winter tyres for these kind of excursions.
Ooh, worse this side than across the Edinburgh Road.
Yeah.
Lights, mate.
Lights. Lights, mate. Mate! Mate! Where's your lights? What are you up to?
Driving. Always fun passing a vehicle.
Yeah. It's only another 20 miles to go to get to Portree. The A87 trunk road gets gritted more. Made it to safety. Don't need to drive like a lunatic now.